kids in the audience, second row right there. Hi, boys. Puppet show! Mr. Beetlebloose, yes, Book? Where do books go when they die? Well, I don't know, Book. Let's find out! Sometimes puppet shows are sad.
from now, I'm a very busy ghost. I'm doing a show on Broadway. I'm planning a trip to Hawaii. And I just got engaged to Winona Ryder. And hold this for me. Boy, am I hungry. Think that'll do that to you. You got any grub around here? Oh, here we go.
Into the Halloween spirit. Do you think you can help us?
Just gotta try the door. Voila. Off we go. Oops, almost forgot. If you want to enter the netherworld, first, you gotta die.
And Killing Eve, and Castle Rock, and Walking Dead, and Dead to Me, and Stranger Things, and Better Things, and anything that ends with things. Orange is the New Black Mirror, Marvel's Marvelous, Mrs. Maisel, Barry Boskin, Blackish Billy's, Bojack Ozark, and The Late Late Show with me, James Corden. Oh my God, what am I doing? What am I saying? No, wait, I didn't mean a single word. Audrey, we all love you. You Law and Order corpses? Look, you.
Everyone's here, it's time to begin with me.
Beetlejuice.
It's showtime.
Say my name.
But I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
How about the game of charades?
Yes, let's play it.
Two words.
Okay.
Second word.
Right.
Drink.
No.
Beverage.
No.
Wine.
No.
Juice.
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Okay.
Bug.
No.
Ant.
Close, but no.
Beetle.
Yes.
Juice.
Wow, I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name three times. Three times in a row, it must be spoken unbroken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Juice.
Yeah.
Juice?
Yes! Oh, this is gonna be so good! What?
You're so smart, a stand-up bro. I'll think about your offer, let you know. But I prefer my chances down below. Okay, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, being young and female. Just that. Olmsted election.
I'm offering you a full-time Spectre.
What are your qualifications?
Ah, well, I attended Juilliard. I'm a graduate of the Harvard Business School. I travel quite extensively. I lived through the Black Plague, and I had a pretty good time during that. I've seen The Exorcist about 167 times, and it keeps getting funnier every single time I see it! Not to mention the fact that you're talking to a dead guy! Now what do you think?
I think I'm qualified.
I'm all out of home. One more bad grade could bring a fall. When I'm far from home, go call me on the phone.
Holy crap! A ballot already! And such a bold departure from the original source material. Hey folks, ain't it pretty? Look who's back in New York City. Since your life's been super shitty, let's start on, you know, the whole being dead thing. You're doomed, enjoy the singing. The sword of Damocles is swinging. And if I hear your cell phone ringing, I'll kill you myself. The whole being dead thing. Death can get a person stressed. We should have carpeted way more DMs. Now we're never gonna see them. I can show you what comes next, so don't be freaked. Stay in your seat. I do this bullshit like 8 times a week. So just relax, you'll be fine. Drink your $50 wine and take a breath.
Welcome to a show about death.
You're gonna be fine on the other side. Die! You're all gonna die! You're all gonna die!
I'll be your guide to the other side.
Full disclosure, it's a show about death.
Everybody gets on fine here, like Rogers, Hart, and Hammerstein here. The women's bathroom has no line here. Just pee where you want. The whole being dead thing. You're just gonna love the folks here. Yeah, I know you're woke, but you could take a joke here. And every show, I do like a ton of coke here. The whole being a dead thing. Nobody is bulletproof.
I work out. I eat clean.
Jesus, pass the Dramamine. Time to face the brutal truth. Till Christmas, choke to death on Triscuits. Hey, that's just statistics. So take a little break here. It's kinda like a wake here. The scenery is fake here, but there's a giant snake.